Quick Calculator is like a scientific calculator in ZWCAD, but more than that, it also includes variables, unit conversion, and text calculation. For example, calculate 17 divided by 2. Paste the result to command line. Calculate the coordinate. Calculate the distance. Calculate the angle. Do the scientific calculation. If there is no available function, you can create it in variables. Here, sine squared and cosine squared are already created. Now create sine squared plus cosine squared variable. Do the units conversion. Take degrees to radians as an example. Do the text calculation. For example, you need to know the length of this area. Click SEQ plus and select one by one. Enter to insert the value added. That's a quick look at Quick Calculator in ZWCAD. Thanks for watching.